is a printed stretch velvet skirt from Susan Graver. It's a pull-on style. And of course, with a skirt like that, with this, this is something that's gonna have a lot of movement, a lot of that like sweeping. I just wanna go ballroom dancing in something like this, like when it has movement like that. Now here's the thing. Oh, and I didn't even mention the beautiful print, so it's got that too. Clearance price, $46.78, and you have three easy payments as an option, $15.59. Your item number is A282924, and then you just have two choices here in the stretch velvet. So the first one that you're looking at is the green. That refers to the base color there, and then it's got some navy pink.
Like darker chartreuse in there. Beautiful pink pops off of that nicely. Yellows.
Little ivory.
Little taupe. Yeah. A lot of different colors and shades.
And then your other choice, if you want something with a darker palette, then we have the black for you. And this one has like a maroon, darkish purple there, and then some chocolates and taupey shades as well. So not as bright, because the other one has some pinks and greens and yellows. This one's a little bit darker, so you could see all the colors there. And remember, three easy payments of $15.59 will get this home to you. And it is something that it's machine wash, tumble dry, which I don't think all velvet can withstand machine wash, tumble dry.
No, Susan's velvet is special. So if you are not familiar with Susan's stretch velvet, first of all, it stretches, and I feel like that's a big deal on its own. This is not the velvet of yesteryear that was kind of heavy and hot and hard to move in. This is lightweight, it's flowy, it stretches and recovers. Look at all that stretch and recovery in here.
Wow.
And you can even see from here, it has like a little slight sheen, like it picks up the light really beautifully.
Almost looks like a sateen kind
of finish. And it's very soft, super, super soft and easy to wear on the outside. But I just want to show you guys that it's just as easy to wear on the inside. So look at this slinky material. Glides over your body, but if you want to wear this with, let's say, like hose underneath, this will glide right over that too. So slinky on the inside and soft and velvety on the outside. It's beautiful.
Oh, that's a good point, because if it was a fabric like this on the inside, I feel like it could cling to hose. I wouldn't have even thought of that.
A lot of the times the velvet you see out there, it doesn't have this on the inside, so it snags when you're wearing hose or tights or whatever it may be underneath.
Yeah.
This just glides right over.
So then in a skirt, we'd want something like this because we're looking for that movement and that flow.
Yes.
So whether you're wearing it with pantyhose or not, this is gonna give that to you. And then remember, you just have your two choices. The one you're looking at is the green, which has the rose and navy, and then you have the black, which is like the chocolatey dark tones. And you know what? This is easy to wear, right? It's a pull-on style.
Pull-on style, so a full elastic waistband, and we use super, super soft elastic, so it's not tight-fitting. It doesn't leave any marks on you. It also doesn't bunch or bulge, no matter how many times you wash it, because we stitch it down, lays completely flat, which flattens you in the tummy. And then you can kind of see here the seaming details. There are six gores put into this skirt, and that just gives you that movement and that flow to it. So it's kind of like these panels that you see here. There are six of them built into the skirt, so it has a lot of movement. And you know, if you're wondering what is the shape on this, I'll show it to you on the girls.
Yeah,
really flattering shape on this. So it's going to be a little bit more fitted up here in the waist area and in the hips, but then it's going to sweep out and give you a little extra movement and room towards the bottom, but never tight, because remember, there's plenty of stretch and recovery in here. So even though it's a little more fitted up here, it doesn't mean tight.
And I was just thinking, this print here is very unique. Susan comes up with her prints, right?
Everything is original and exclusive to us. Susan is an artist. She has an art background, so a lot of our prints are based on her artwork. So even a paisley, this is a paisley, but it's a unique paisley. It has movement, it has depth to it, texture. It moves with you.
And I also haven't seen a lot of paisley done with velvet.
No.
You know, I usually just see like the velvet on its own, just a solid color.
Yeah.
So this is a fun way to wear it. And I'm telling you, if when you just look at it, you wouldn't quite know that it's velvet.
No. You wouldn't at all
because it's not
light.
Thick, right?
Exactly. Lightweight, it's movie, it's airy. Look how it moves as she moves. And it's a really nice length too. It's like just that perfect, almost like midi type length right under the knee.
I agree. So the length, 29.5 to 30.75 inches for Missy, and then plus 30 to 30.
Perfect.
To 30.5. Yeah, okay. So you have some length there as well. But yeah, I really like the way it flows, but you know what? It has the weight where it hangs, where it goes where it's supposed to go,
right,
as opposed to riding up or riding, you know, being too flowy. So here you have the green choice, and then take a look at all your colors in here.
Look how pretty that is.
It's a fun way to wear paisley if you like, and then a fun way to wear velvet too.
Oh my God, yes.
It's so soft. Here is your black. This one has like these like dark eggplant maroon shades with the chocolate and the taupey shades. So different ways to wear this if you prefer a brighter pop of color. Not too saturated though, still pretty neutral. Or the black, we have them both for you. Clearance price is $46.78. Three easy payments is an option with any major credit card, and your item number is A282924. Okay, so next we have a set, and I